Indian equity markets have witnessed huge volatility over the last many trading sessions. In the last seven sessions itself, the benchmark Sensex on the Bombay Stock Exchange lost more than 1,800 points, while the Nifty on the National Stock Exchange tumbled more than 550 points in the same period. Indian markets are declining despite firm cues from the global market, which is resulting in a sense of confusion among investors. According to experts, the pullout of foreign institutional investors from Indian markets is the main reason behind the decline.
There are various reasons why the markets are under bear grip. One of the main reasons is the election outcome. There is some uncertainty among the market participants with the election outcome, what will be the election results on 4th June. Second, the corporate earnings has not been in line with the market expectation.
The high bond yields of over 4.5% are also causing very high volatility. The next cause of volatility, I feel, are the speculations being made on the Fed rates, whether Fed is going to cut the rates anytime soon or is going to hang on to these high rates for some more time.
In the past, there used to be some volatility before the elections, but this time the markets look more nervous. Experts believe that the lower voter turnout witnessed in different phases of elections is also triggering the volatility in the market. Lower turnout has confused investors, especially foreign institutional investors, about the election outcome and the stability of government policies thereafter. No signals on the resolution of geopolitical tensions are also adding volatility to the Indian markets. Experts say that FIIs are confused about their investment decisions, as they are investing on some days and pulling out on other days without major reasons.
Bar bar FIIs yahan par jo hai wo selling bhi kar rahe hain, buying bhi kar rahe hain, aur ek concrete decision nahi dekhne ko mil raha, jiski wajah se Bharat ke mein Indian benchmark indices mein aapko wo volatility dekhne ko mil rahi. तीसरी प्रमुख वजह की तरफ जाए तो जो जियोपॉलिटिकल यहाँ पर टेंशन है उसकी वजह से भी कहीं ना कहीं से अभी बहुत ज्यादा क्लियर साइन नहीं मिल रहे और उसका सीधा इंपैक्ट जो है वो इंपोर्ट और एक्सपोर्ट पे देखने को मिल रहा है.
ट्रेडिंग ऑन द ग्लोबल मार्केट्स इज रेंज बाउंड विद नो सिग्नल्स ऑफ अर्ली यूएस रेट कट्स. दिस सीम्स टू बी अनदर रीजन बिहाइंड द इरेटिक मार्केट मूवमेंट.